telling you, this creep knows what happened. He's playing us.
Might be. He's got mental problems.
I don't care about that. We got one body already. And if she dies?
If she dies, he's all yours.
Hey! You mess with my wife?
What?
My wife.
I don't know you.
My wife was a secretary at David Belton's office. She said you used to grab her ass. Say stuff to her, nasty stuff.
Who's your wife?
You know who I'm talking about.
No, I don't. I think this
Nick,
is...
Don't lie to me.
I'm not...
Don't lie. Just listen. If I ever see you again anywhere near her, I will rip your freaking head off.
I didn't...
Apologize to me.
I don't...
Apologize.
I'm sorry.
Say it again.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you. I feel better.
The victims were beating their kids?
The Laybourne case was just the trigger.
No, that doesn't explain the kids.
Maybe it does.
They're orphans. What if they both grew up in a third-party household?
What, like a foster home?
I was protecting my country. My family's been here since before the Civil War. These Cubans, they're coming here, they're stealing our jobs, our resources, acting like they earned something.
So you're playing Border Patrol with landmines?
No. I was there watching for boats to come in. Called in if I saw one, that's it.
This isn't a good place for a guy like you. Accidents happen. Hope you don't slip and break the other one. Like, say, in the showers.
Charlie?
The overnight guy?
Maybe sometimes they go visit a girl.
What girl?
Adam had a thing with a vet lady. So did his buddy, Charlie. You know how jealous white people can be.
In the interest of full disclosure, I gotta say, I see Denise from time to time, too. What? You find that funny? What do we do now? Start checking everybody's teeth in town?
Stay put and quiet. We'll get along just dandy. Billy, watch a kid. Billy, watch the horses.
I gotta go.
Oh, yeah. Go over by the horses.
Is that why she stole those files and tried blackmailing her boss? She wanted money for this woman?
It could be.
It's like every time you think you're settled, there's something else. We started off taking normal for granted. Then suddenly we're the couple where somebody's dying. Now I'm here learning how the woman I love has really been feeling. I know it's your job, but I really appreciate all you're doing. Thank you.